My country people, una good morning. Now still the plenty many wrong things where our leaders they do, where we they allow them to do for this country. Now I still want to talk about so. Yes, now we they allow them. Because they do those things and we they keep quiet. We they look them. We know if we talk. My brother, see, this our talk, don't they make sense? Because they talk. Where we talk about River State, they don't they do something. That is why I talk say, anywhere you dey, where you dey watch this my video, you dey see them, share them, make it go around all the whole states, so that people go see them, then people go send email to egbuluka.tv@gmail.com. If you know say you no get electricity for your community, or you know say they no give you road for your community, or you no get pipe-borne water for your community, or good schools no day for your community, or schools no day at all, or you no get community health care centers, email egbuluka.tv@gmail.com. Then we go bring development come your place by talking to your leaders, because then they collect money to develop that place. But then they chop them because nobody they talk. So share this video, let it go around. See, for River State, they were telling what they talk about. They don't they do something, but waiting then they do. You know, say politicians they learn from us. As we they talk, good politicians we get sense. Then go quickly learn. Because they no say na teach with it. That's why they call me teacher to politicians, TTP. You know why I had to teach them? Because it be like say some of them no get sense again for head because of the bad people where they meet for there. Because now bad people they make some good people come, they do bad. So as we they talk, some of them where they good, go begin to amend their ways. But I want to advise those people for River State, where don't they do small, small good things because of the talk, where would they talk? Nobody to just go empower only people where they loyal to you, your loyalist or supporters as they call them. Or you just carry pick some few people, give them money, they will come they post for Facebook. Or now waiting on how they do. Or now go hire some people because job labor, I know so no create job for this country, or a reserve job for our children. Ona go come keep some youth, graduates, man. Ona go keep them for street, then ona go come carry them, say, na SA or media. Maybe they just sing praises for na for media. No be like that, too. See, if you want to empower people, make I teach you another thing, because as a teacher to politicians, I go continue to teach you now. Go build skills acquisition centers around your constituencies, and then make sure, say, you get tutors. We go tutor these people. Then sponsor it so that these people can depend on themselves. Because what you know they do, make I tell on that. Nobody say we don't know what you know they do. We know what you know they do is on go reserve these people for street, just make them essay or media do this, they give them small money. In time, they waste, they go. So that next election, you don't sing enough praises for you so that you go come again. Because of that, you go come wire them again, go back to the power again, come they pack money. Go develop your place. Go make sure you agitate for good health, good healthcare facilities in all your constituencies. That is what you are supposed to do as somebody representing your people. Go and check the condition of the schools there, the condition of the hospitals and the roads. Go around any community that does not have electricity. Give them electricity. That is what you are supposed to do as somebody representing the people. Not just hire a few people and then they sing praises for you on Facebook or on other social media formats. Go and do the right thing. Do the right thing, please. Do the right thing. Please. Thank you.